The Strattice Reconstructive Tissue Matrix is surgically attached to the proper anatomical location so that it is contiguous with the surrounding tissues to create the proper interface for the regeneration of soft tissue. The three-dimensional architecture of Strattice Reconstructive Tissue Matrix allows blood vessels to grow into the surgical site and provides a conduit for host cells to penetrate, adhere, proliferate, and populate the reconstructive tissue matrix. The cells contribute to the remodeling by creating new host tissue. Strattice Reconstructive Tissue Matrix provides the proper environment that balances mechanical properties of the reconstructive tissue matrix with the host cellular mechanisms of wound healing. This leads to the remodeling of the reconstructive tissue matrix and ultimately the regeneration of the soft tissue. The transition from Strattice Reconstructive Tissue Matrix into host tissue restores the physiological and anatomical properties of the surgical site.